Hey guys, Chris the Batman Statue Collector, and welcome back once again to Brotherhood of the Bat Collectibles. I am here on vacation at San Diego. Of course, San Diego Comic-Con has wrapped up for me. I'm here in our, Verbo here on the beach, which is absolutely incredible. I don't know if you can see the beach back there. It's, the ocean's right back there. But anyway, so since I have been doing all this coverage of the con, I've missed out on some of my reaction videos, my hit or miss videos, and a couple of pieces have come out since then, including a random Poison Ivy that we saw at Sideshow Con. And so I'm going to react to that piece, but spoiler, I bought one. Which one did I buy though? There is a variant, a green variant, and a regular skin version. I will have the links down below if you're interested in them. But I'm going to react to them, and let's go ahead and take a look at them. All right, guys, so here we go. And again, we are looking at two different versions. There's the regular flesh tone version, and also, of course, the green skin version. Of course, as the recording of this, though, the green version is already waitlisted with an ES of 200. Absolutely insane. But this is the one that I have pre-ordered, and if you want to pre-order it as well, go ahead and hit the link down below in the description. It will take you right to the Sideshow site. I do not have an ES on this particular version as well, but hopefully sooner than later we'll get that. But I absolutely love this. I ordered it day one while I was at San Diego Comic-Con, thinking about New York, that's up next. But look at this portrait, really beautiful. This was sculpted by Will Harbottle, one of the best in the business, absolutely fantastic, and a really, really great guy as well. And obviously he knows how to sculpt the female body. He is absolutely fantastic, and the portrait's really, really well done. This is gonna go with that new lineup that they've had. Obviously they've announced the Deathstroke. They have the Penguin coming out, the new Batman. I really like the way that her fingers are kind of morphing into the plant. It's very, very good. And speaking of the plant, very, very creepy. As you can see, it's kind of this monster enveloping her. Really different than what Sideshow's done in the past, where they have kind of more of the plants and the creatures with the teeth and stuff like that, kind of budding up from the plants themselves. This is a little bit different, where the plant is actually kind of almost like trying to take over her. Really cool, but I love the way her hand is outstretched like that with the vines. It looks very, very cool. Obviously, this is kind of a classic version, and then now you have the more modern version where she is green. Again, ES on this one, edition size of only 200, already waitlisted. But if you want to jump on the waitlist, again, the links are down below. It's never too late to jump on. You might have a chance. I've had mine convert many a time, but I think that the green skin version is very, very cool. I just personally like the flesh color better. The paint applications are different as well. Different on the plant monster, different on her skin, obviously. They're different tones to her. I think this is a very, very cool version. Obviously, she is going to also look very good from all different angles. This one has a lot of different posability options, depending on the way that you want to display her in your collection. Look at that. Really, really beautiful. And the colors are really, really nice as well. Love the back detail, the back muscle. I think this is a really, really good Poison Ivy. Is it the best one ever? It's going to be subjective. I did recently get the other one as well, that was very limited. I think it was like 200 or 250 ES on that one. And so I have two coming. I'm going to have to only keep one, obviously. This is retailing for $700, whether you get the green or the flesh color version. So $700 USD, again, sculpted by the incredible Will Harbottle, designed by Richard Luong, Kat Sapien on paint, and the entire Sideshow development team working on this one. It's very, very nice. I love the detail. I'm very excited to add this to my Batcave Bat Bunker. Obviously, again, we don't have too long of a wait. It's not going to, I think, shipping toward the end of this year already. So, again, that's really exciting as well. I think, again, she complements the Penguin really well. Really well. I'm not sure about Deathstroke yet, but look at these. Both side by side, they both look great. I feel like you cannot go wrong with either one of these, but I do obviously in the comments want to know which one you like better, if you ordered it, and if you were already jumped on the wait list or were able to, lucky enough to get the green one, I would love to hear that as well. But again, this one right here is the one I went with. I think she's beautiful. Will Harbottle, again, absolutely a genius in terms of sculpt on this. Paint looks great. Can't wait to add this to the Batcave. And again, I don't know what else there is to say. It's a really, really nice piece, and it was a surprise by Sideshow at Sideshow Con. I didn't see this one coming at all, but I'm glad that it's going to be added to my new collection, Batcave. So there you guys have it. I'm going to turn it over to you. What do you guys think about this one? I do still think it's weird that they released this one right after they released that limited run one of an ES of like 200. I do have that one coming as well. So I don't need three poison ivy quarter scales. So I'm going to be selling my green one, the OG. It's not OG, but it's the one from a few years back where she's looking over her shoulder. So I'm going to be selling that if anybody's interested. But I'm getting these two new ones as well, and I'm going to be selling one of those. So I got to figure out which one I like better because I don't need them both. But I wanted to go ahead and jump on the on the train. I think it looks really great. Again, I prefer the flesh color one. So that's the one I went with. And I had reward points, so it was a no-brainer just to go ahead and get her. But I'm really excited. I'm really excited about the Deathstroke as well, if you haven't seen him. Whenever we get more photos of him, like real professional photos, I will do a hit or miss on that one as well. We have a new Batman coming. So it's really exciting what they revealed at Sideshow Con. I was invited to Sideshow Con this year, and I want to thank Sideshow for inviting me. But I was unable to make it because of this trip that I already had booked. But man, fingers crossed I get to do Sideshow Con maybe next year if they do it there. Actually, what I'd prefer is that they are back at San Diego, which would be great. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. But anyway, I'm really excited about this IV piece. I hope you are too. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about it. And just let me know what you think. I think it's really cool. And it's been great here in San Diego. It's been absolutely just a blast. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you soon. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the Batcave. Bye, everybody.
Hey, guys. Pardon the interruption, but I want you to check out these awesome new gaming chairs. This is from eWin Racing. Absolutely incredible chair. And this is one of my sponsors here on the channel. I cannot recommend this chair enough. It is absolutely fantastic and really well built. It holds up to 400 pounds. And again, it is just an awesome, awesome chair. Lots of bells and whistles with this one. If you use code Batman at checkout, you can save 20%. So the link is down below in the description. Definitely check them out. I think you're really going to enjoy the chair. Again, 20% off at checkout with code Batman. I just cannot recommend this chair enough. Heavy duty, really, really well made. Awesome, awesome chair from eWin Racing.
Hey guys, thank you so very much for watching today. And if you're new here, please hit the subscribe button right here on the screen and check out these two awesome videos. I think you're going to love them. And also please join us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. I would love to have you join in all the fun. Thank you guys so very much for watching. See you in the Batcave.